Connect the CPAP to the right output port of K5. For Philips Dreamstation, its required DC voltage is 12 volts. Press the power button on K5 for about 3 seconds until the LCD screen turns on. Press the DC button. The output voltage flashes on the screen. Press the power button to confirm the output voltage and start charging Dreamstation.